Listen, first truth you need to know, there is no such thing as straight. Nobody is straight. You are just a being clothed with a body. Sexual attraction has nothing to do with the gender of the opposite person. It is the grace you feel with the opposite person. Beautifully, Upanishad says, you love your husband or wife not because he is male or female, or husband or wife. He is or she is reflection of your integrity with your identity. Understand? Attraction is due to the grace the other body radiates. Grace is always directly the quantity of the integrity that person's physical, physiological, psychological, conscious identity enjoys. Understand? The more their gender identification is integrated, more grace they will manifest. They will radiate. Grace is all about you being completely comfortable with your physical, physiological, psychological, conscious identity called Aham Pratyagatma Chaitanyam. And all attraction is towards the grace, not towards any gender, not towards any person. Please understand. Break from this mediocre idea of gender dowholing. Feel completely relieved if you are confused about your gender identity. Understand? If you are confused about gender identity, feel good about it. You are above the mediocre people. Mediocre people have decided to have false belief due to their fear of society. It is the fear of society you deny your confusion or the identity crisis and just accept something society says and go on torture yourself for your whole life to believe what society has labeled it on you.